When we first met, it was just like instant connection, like, bro, what's good? And it was just like, let's do it. Let's make this My Way song happen.
By the end of it, I felt like I had another brother. I mean, I felt like we were family. And it was just, I was a huge fan of Lathan, what he was doing, what he represented, how he carried himself. And I was like, yo, I'm in, bro. I'm on Team Lathan all day. Let's go. And we gonna throw our own kind of party, reminiscing. You know, we wanted to write a fun song that had a good, positive feel, but that was still real to who we were.
If every day was a Friday, like, what would this Friday look like? You know, so we just put our heads together and was like, man, if I wanted to do it like this, dude, my Fridays would look like this every single day. My favorite lyrics from the song, I gotta say it, and I'm not just saying it because Tyler right here, but Tyler lyrics. Why Tyler lyrics? Because I haven't seen that part of Tyler. You know what I'm saying? When I first heard it, I automatically thought this guy was gonna come on with a singing vibe. But when he came on with this rapping vibe, we looked at each other in the studio at 720 like, bro, did this dude just rap this song? Like, let's keep it, let's kill it, you know?
I wasn't even trying to rap, but you guys, I remember the next morning, because what we wrote the first day was just the chorus, right? And then you guys, you wrote a verse that night, and then y'all sent me the song, and you said, hey, we left the second verse open. We want you to sing on it. And I'm like, all right. So I go up to my studio at the house, and I'm playing with it. I'm like, how can you not rap on this song? I mean, if Lathan doesn't mind, I'd love to just go in on it, you know? And so I just kind of did that and sent it off to the boys and had, I was sweating just thinking they're probably gonna hate that. They're probably gonna judge it. Lathan's so talented. This is probably not even close to his league. So for them to encourage me and say it was awesome and to love it, it made me feel good. And I'm excited to be a part of this song. It's really special.
Enough negativity going on in the world today that I think, man, this song right here would be something that they can listen to. They can ride down the highway or even at the house and just vibe to it. Get them out of their mindset of anything negative. Just straight positive vibes with this song straight up.
Even if it's 3.5 minutes, man, I envision us and the rest of the world just turning that thing up and saying, man, if I had it my way, for 3.5 minutes, I'm gonna have it my way and it's gonna be perfect in my scenario in life. And I just see us riding down the road with the windows down and blasting this song and kind of forgetting all of the worries of the world for a little bit. So I hope that's what everybody gets out of this song.
Yes, my way.